am Zell, wishing all of you a happy, healthy, and prosperous new year. This musical fable does not question the new technology. It just questions its valuation. Hans Christian Andersen said it all. The emperor has no clothes. So too will we see that little boys often see better than their elders. New technology will change our lives, but will not change the basic laws of economics. The beginning of the future is tomorrow, not 10 years from tomorrow. These are exciting times. Explosions of creativity are changing the way we live and creating great optimism. I share that optimism. This is Sam Zell, taking this opportunity once again to wish you a happy, healthy, and prosperous new millennium.
The problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer's easy if you think less logically. I'd like to help you all get rich at 23. There must be 50 ways to make a billion. She said you really needn't bother with cash flow. Valuation is the buzzword, only multiples must grow. And I'll repeat myself, at the risk of sounding slow, there must be 50 ways to make a billion. 50 ways to make a billion. Just add a .com, Tom. Put your name with an E, Lee. Start auctioning toys, Roy, and set yourself free. Pay on the come, son. Don't need to make money, huh? Just set up a site, Mike, and price yourself right. She said, it grieves me to see you left out in the cold.